Someone asked me once if I remembered how it all went down. As if it happened so long ago that anyone could forget. So yeah, I remember. I remember when our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running, when the turbines shut down, and the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire, like it was gonna stop anything. When the feds ran out of body bags. When some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think it's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code, when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
Thank you. M for mature.
Thank you. as my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly left it scenes while I was sleeping.
Peggy 18.
It started back with the Apex Corporation in the 70s, and the birth of Silicon River in North Korea. Even back then, their tech was way ahead of what was coming out of America. We bought everything they could sell, from phones to tablets to just about anything. And when they started making weapons, well, we couldn't resist. Our wars in the Middle East had been getting worse and worse, one leading straight to the next. Even after that terrible day in Riyadh, we kept fighting as our country fell apart. And still, we bought Apex to give us an edge. As the dollar tanked, our debt to North Korea spiraled. Unemployment rocketed, and the country was on its knees. The failing government defaulted on the debt, and the North Koreans made their decision. Every piece of technology they'd sold us had a back door. They turned off our military with a single button press. The first KPA troops on U.S. soil were said to be there to rebuild. But after the early aid packages, there was only brutality. They stole our liberty and our freedom. America is under control of the KPA. She will rise again. You are the revolution.
Haben Sie mitgenommen?
10 Kisten mit Goldbarren.
Wie kann es dann sein, dass 4 dahergelaufene Kriminelle nicht nur unerkannt hier reinkommen, sondern auch noch Dutzende speziell ausgebildete Soldaten einfach eliminieren?
Zuerst sah es so aus, als ob es mehr als 4 wären. Ich dachte, wir würden von den Russen eingenommen. Wir haben keinen Alarm der Wachen gehört. Nur laute Schießerei aus dem Innern des Gebäudes. Ich wagte rauszugehen, erkannte ich erst, was los war. 4 Männer trugen Kisten aus den Waggons. Leblose Körper überall.
Alle tot, nur du nicht. Warum?
Diese Ladung soll der Stolz der SS sein.
Wissen Sie, was wir hier auf dem Stützpunkt haben? Wissen Sie, was wir hier auf dem Stützpunkt haben?